So in order to approximate this function, I'm going to plot these points, these x and y pairs on this graph, and then